good to see all of you came together for this Christmas program that we had. We are having for this church. And all our children, they did a very good job, a fine job. Let us thank God for our children. They are the generation to come to proclaim the gospel one way or the other. By putting on this show and songs or stories or messages, they were presenting their God-given gift before you. And I trust, and we all trust, that the Lord will use them in the coming days, that they will take our place to go to the wicked world and tell them about the love of Christ. This is our goal for this night program. The young children, they came and did the best they can, along with the older kids or the students or youth. They all performed their best. I ask you this evening to look at your family. If you have any of your children not going to a Sunday school or a youth program, I commend you to send them to some kind of a Christian program, that they will be growing in the way the Lord wants them to grow. And we are a God-fearing Christian family church here. I welcome you, if you don't have a home church, to come and worship with us and to grow in the grace of the Lord. Let us pray for all our children this evening, that the Lord will use them in the coming days. Oh Lord, our gracious Heavenly Father, we praise you and thank you for our children, that they were able to come and perform from the God-given talent that you have given to them to the best to their ability. Lord, I pray that you bless them. Allow us to teach our children the godly ways, that they may grow in a way that is pleasing to you. As we read in the Word of God, train up the children the way they ought to grow. They will never depart from it, even when they get old. Lord, I bless all these children who came and did their part in the name of Father, Son, Holy Spirit. I bless every brothers and sisters, fathers and mothers who came here in the name of Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Lord, I pray that you bless everyone. Thank you for allowing us to come here safely, to be here in the unity of spirit during this Christmas season. Lord, in our life, allow us to lift your name wherever we go. The love of Christ may be displayed through our life. We thank you, Lord, for hearing our humble prayer. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Okay, everyone. All the kids, you have to find a seat because we have a very special guest. So who delivers presents on Christmas?
Santa Claus.
Santa Claus. Who likes Santa Claus? No one likes Santa Claus? Well, I guess we can tell them to go home because nobody likes... Oh, I see someone had a raised hand. Is that Lole? Do you like Santa Claus? Okay, find a chair. Okay, find a chair. Okay, because I'm supposed to have a special delivery from Santa Claus. Hold on. Hello? one. I think there's another one. Is there another one? Well, for everybody who came, looks like it's your lucky day because you still got something. So if you want to take this, and I'll see who got what. I hope I didn't get forgotten. Okay.
You need a mic. You need a mic.
I don't know what this is, but it's kind of pretty. And it has a purple bow, so I like it. But it says, is Aaron here? Aaron?
And
I guess you got something.
Aaron, please come forward. Baby Johan, please do not open the gift right now. Let's all wait. So please, baby Johan.
Wait till you go home. It's not Christmas yet. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, you have to put it under your Christmas
tree. Naomi Davis. Joshua Thomas. Christopher. Johnny, baby Jonathan. Stephen John. Timothy. Rachel Korean. Yay.
you on that day.
Rebecca Manoj. Did anybody, any children did not get a gift? Any children?
Oh, you're not children.
No, I'm talking about children. The small children, any children did not get a gift. Did I forget to call you?